Welcome back. We are back at the gates of hell. I think. I don't really know. We're somewhere. At this point, the weird demon voice is telling them that they can't let me free somebody, so. We're gonna do it anyway. Because he said that we aren't supposed to. And, well, no one's allowed to tell me what to do. Those big eyes are the least of our worries. Fuck it, come on. See, I don't mind the big guys that are slow. Those guys aren't a problem. The big guys that are faster. Or these kind of guys that just do a lot of damage. Little guys don't do shit, but this guy right here. He'll do some damage if I let him. Still debating if these grenades I'm using are actually worth using. It says that it heals you, but it really doesn't heal you by that much. At that point, I think I'd rather have something just die. One of the frag grenades. Thank you. I about just fucking said fuck it on that guy. Health, man. Still an enemy somewhere. Say something the Gauss rifle's actually really good for. Blasting heads off these guys. Oh, they just don't stop, do they? There's no reason to use a BFG on one of these fuckers. Is that all of them? Another one too? Uh-oh. Another one after this. toss back on the frags. Last one. Oh shit. What's up, bitch?
They promised me so much.
Grenade launcher, fix that. My objective is complete. She's dead. Always has to be a spider. Always. What's up, Brainiac? Thank you. Oh, there we go.
And closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work, come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way. Until we see each other again.
Bastard. Was Doom. Well, I'll probably post a multiplayer video of me probably epically failing against people that actually know how to play the game. Other than that, that concludes our run through Doom. Thank you guys for watching, and if you want to see the multiplayer, check that out. I should have it posted shortly after this one. Thank you all for watching.